Look back into Police Minister Bheki Cele and his wife, Thembeka Ngcobo's wedding. South Africa's Minister Bheki Cele was thrust into the spotlight when he was appointed the Minister of Police. Since his thrust into the spotlight, he has hogged headlines for different reasons. Well, in the mix of things, he made all sorts of headlines for the wrong reasons when he married a woman who happens to be 30 years younger than him. Despite their age differences, one might single out love at first sight drama, but that was the case between the two. The two met at an inauguration dinner party of Premier and former Health Ministers Welly Mkhize. According to Cele, after setting his eyes on Thembeka Ngcobo, he knew she was the one. A year down the line, the two were already planning a wedding. Deputy Mayor Nadu revealed that the wedding Cele was the wedding of the year back in 2010. Well, from the viral pictures, one can agree with that fact. It was attended strictly by invitation. However, given that Cele was once the National Commissioner of the South African Police Service, the who is who of the corporate world and politics dominated the guest list. The likes of President Jacob Zuma, billionaire Robert Gumede and Police Minister Nathi Mthethwa were some of the distinguished guests. Not more than 350 guests attended the wedding. Award-winning celebrity chef Andrew Draper made sure that everyone had a five-star meal whilst Thembeka, Happy Girl, Sienna and DJ Muntu performed for the guests. Their union has spanned for over a decade, and the two haven't had any drama in public. However, Cele was once married to Thembeka Ngcobo, but little is known about the reasons behind their divorce. He was once rumored to be in a relationship with former SAC presenters Soma Ngcobo and Bongit Ngcobo. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel.